structure of viruses. Nucleic acids, proteins are present in viruses structure. Viruses are nucleoproteins. Why? Because the nucleic acid, either RNA or DNA, present in viruses. Viruses are covered by protein coat, that is capsid, purely made up of proteins. That's why they are called as nucleoproteins. Here we are seeing the two different structures of viruses. One is belongs to plant viruses, that is phytophage. Another one is bacteriophage, which lives on bacterium. Here TMV viruses. Before going to the structure of TMV as well as bacteriophage, the nucleic acid of viruses either DNA or rRNA. DNA commonly phytophages are have RNA as genetic material. Some exception: cauliflower mosaic virus and thalia mosaic virus can have the genetic material as DNA. Exceptional. Phytophages generally have the RNA as genetic material. Cauliflower mosaic virus, thalia mosaic virus show the genetic material as DNA. Next, geophages. Geophages commonly have the genetic material RNA. But the polio virus, influenza virus, these two show the DNA, RNA structure. Okay, so these are the exceptional. And the DNA or RNA may be single stranded or double stranded also. You see, in the phytophages, RNA is single stranded RNA, but double stranded RNA also found in wound tumor viruses and rhinoviruses. Wound tumor viruses and rhinoviruses, rice dwarf viruses also. Next, double stranded DNA commonly found in geophages, but single stranded DNA also found in pi into 174 bacteriophage and M13 bacteriophage. Okay, so these are the exceptions. So now you come to the TMV. So the TMV structure given by the scientist Frankel, 1956. According to him, it is a nucleoprotein. Here the nucleic acid is RNA. RNA is here single stranded RNA. The single stranded RNA composed of 6500 nucleotides. It is wrapped inside of the core and it is covered or it is surrounded by protein layer. It is protein units that is called capsid. So the protein coat is called capsid. The protein coat, when it is wrapping the DNA, it leaves the central hollow space. So at the central hollow space, the RNA is wrapped. Okay, you see here, RNA is single stranded RNA. It is composed of 6500 nucleotide. What you are seeing, the structure, that is protein coat. So that is also called capsid. It have the some protein subunits. So approximately 2130 protein subunits are present. Each subunit is called as capsomere. So capsid is nothing but a protein subunits combination. So capsomeres are present. Next, the size of the TMV. The size of the TMV is 300 nanometers of long and 18 nanometers of diameter. So the molecular weight of the TMV is 39 × 10⁶ Daltons. Okay, so this is about the TMV. Then you come to the bacteriophage. Bacteriophages are viruses which lives on bacteria, which infect the bacteria. So here the structure is tadpole shape. Okay, dartboard shape of the structure. It have tail and head. Okay, the head is hexagonal shaped, the long tail is present, and the size of the head is 65 into 95 nanometers of size. Next, the head composed of nucleic acid as well as proteins. What type of nucleic acid is present here? Double stranded DNA, dsDNA is present. Inside of the head, the dsDNA is present and it is covered by the hexagonal head, that is protein coat, that is capsid. Okay, and here it connected with the tail. The head is connected to tail with the help of collar. So some neck like structure, that is called collar. So here the long sheet is present. So at the end of the long sheet, here the tail is present. So here one is plate, so tail plate. The tail plate have the 6 tail pins and it has the 6 tail fibers also. So this complete plate is called base plate. Why the base plate is needed? So while it infect the bacteria, the base plate can easily attach to the surface of the bacteria. It means it promotes easy adsorption on the surface of the bacteria. Okay, so this is the structure of bacteriophages. Generally the bacteriophages are even number: T2 bacteriophage, T4 bacteriophage, T6 bacteriophage. The structure of bacteriophages are tadpole shape. Okay, so here bacteriophage structure, T2 bacteriophage structure we are seeing, that is given by Dwarf and Dihereli.